Let's start. We have to open an image. Then the first tool that we will be using is the magic wand tool.
This tool is located under the quick selection tool in the tools panel.
So now I will select an object or area in the image. I selected the floor, then yeah, that's it.
The next tool that I will be using is the move tool. Now that I have selected an area,
I will move it just by clicking on them and dragging.
And then move it with the move tool.
That's it.
And there you have it. That's all for the tutorial.